今天1月26号是澳洲的国庆日，数以千计的民众却走上街头举行入侵日示威，声援原住民群体。绝大部分的示威者呢，要求取消国庆日庆祝活动，并且更换国庆日的日期。
I think that should be up to the Aboriginal people to decide the date. Yeah, we don't care. It's not what we are trying to call it now, as white people. It was an invasion, whether you like it or not. And many people don't like that, including people of European and other ethnic backgrounds.
Invasion Day every year, I just see it growing and growing. It's an incredible spirit here today. So many folks have come to show their solidarity alongside First Nations people. I think after The Voice, support for changing the day, abolishing the day has only grown. So.
除了悉尼，澳洲多个城市也举行了类似的集会。澳洲国庆日或澳洲日是纪念英国将新南威尔士州列为殖民地，而一直以来呢，许多澳洲的原住民都拒绝接受这个节日。近年来，澳洲人也开始反思殖民历史，认为1月26号象征着欧洲殖民当地人遭受不公平待遇的开始。